I want to win. I want that trophy.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. If you hear that noise, it's my mom's fan. So yeah, I'm in my mom's room filming because I don't have room in my room to film. Anyways, before I get started with the topic of this video, I messed up. I can't. I'm tired. Happy birthday to my friend. It's his birthday. He's 29, so that's cool. But anyways, on to the topic of the video. I want to rant about WWE lately. First of all, I only really watch the women's matches. I'll watch a few of the guys' matches. Like, I like Angel Garza. I like Dominic Mysterio. I watch some of the male matches in NXT too, because there's a lot of NXT stars that I like. NXT is just better all around, so I'm not even gonna rant about NXT, but Raw and SmackDown is where the problem is, and I'm really annoyed. First, they break up the Iiconics, and then they put them in a match together, and then they have Billy Kay lose, and then Peyton wins, and we all know that Vince likes Peyton way more than Billy, so she's probably gonna be off TV for a while.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Sydney, Australia.
And then Peyton Royce won, and then it did nothing for her because she wasn't even on Raw this week. Like, what was the point of that? And then this whole Asuka Mickie James match was like built to be something great, and it was a terrible match. And plus the ending was so bad. Mickie didn't even tap. Like, what was that finish? That finish was so bad. What was that?
This is bad news for the challenger. Can Mickie James
this move maneuver?
Mickie able to somehow roll through. And I believe Mickie tapped out.
What?
Did Mickie tap out?
And then Zelina Vega came out to challenge Asuka for the title, which I'm glad that she finally gets to be a wrestler instead of a stupid manager. But, like, everything was just awkward, and it was bad timing. And, like, where's Bianca Belair? She was supposed to get a push, and then, like, she hasn't even been around for, like, weeks. Like, 2 or 3 weeks now. So, like, what? And then on SmackDown, that whole division is bad. The only, like, good person on there is, like, Nikki Cross and Alexa. Like, what they're doing between them. I don't like Alexa's new look, though. Don't want her to look like Bray Wyatt. Those braids are nasty. Tamina, I like her. She's just not doing anything. And then Sasha Banks, I like, but they injured her. The rest of them just suck. Bayley is so annoying. I can't stand her. I did like her promo on Sasha, though. Like, I like what she was saying, but just because it was her, she's so boring. Like, it wasn't good. And then we got these stupid promo videos for Carmella or whoever that is, but I'm pretty sure it's Carmella. I just got a Snapchat, sorry. And just, SmackDown sucks. And then apparently Mandy Rose is on Raw now. I don't know what WWE is doing. The only, like, two things that I like, again, are, like, the Alexa storyline and Nia Jax and Shayna storyline.
Wrong, then, that we're not best friends. So much for friendship, right, Nikki?
I don't like how they got the titles. That whole thing was stupid too. But I do like the Riot Squad, and I'm glad that they're finally getting a push. So maybe this will be the push they deserve. I hope they get the titles. Probably not though, since they're being built up. Actually, I do like Natty and Lana together too. Lana makes Nat look good. Like, I've never liked Natalia, and I still don't like her. But like, her and Lana's matching outfits, they're cute and stuff, so.
Your take on this new team of Natalia and Lana?
Well, so far, Michael, it's been an uneasy alliance, and
Anyways, that's just my rant about this whole wrestling thing. They need to have an audience again soon, because also that doesn't help either. And especially if they plan on doing what I heard the rumor is. The rumor is that Sasha might win the belt at Hell in a Cell. I don't know how, because she's injured, but she might win it at Hell in a Cell. To promote the new, like, storyline. I can't talk. To promote the stupid Star Wars Mandalorian Season 2. Since she's in it, she is in the trailer. I'll put in a clip.
You expect me to search the galaxy and deliver this creature to a race of enemy sorcerers?
But yeah, if that rumor's true, I'm glad. If not, then Sasha will probably win the Royal Rumble or something. Or do something to get a match with Bayley at Mania. which would suck because that means 6 more months of stupid Bailey as champion. I can't take that. Oh god, no. My last hair color I did was blue, and this time I did purple. I did not realize how much Sasha Banks themed I've been the past, like, 2 months, so shook. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe, do all that. I hope you enjoyed it, blah, blah, blah. Do you like where wrestling's going? I don't, so. But here's a Bob's Burgers promo. Lit. Bye. Wondering, would you be my little quarantine? Or is this the way it is?